Hey guys, so building up on the success of the last year's Versa smartwatch, Fitbit just announced the worthy successor called the Versa 2. The new version brings several improvements including an OLED display, Amazon Alexa and Spotify integration, as well as a faster processor and longer lasting battery. Alongside the Versa 2, Fitbit announced a new coaching service called Fitbit Premium. It's $10 a month or $80 per year and gives you specific guided plans for workouts, calorie intake and weight control. All Versa 2 variants feature an aluminium casing and now come with NFC, which alongside Fitbit Pay allows you to use the watch for contactless payments. In addition, it features all the standard fitness tracking modes for running, cycling, yoga, as well as new sleep tracking modes. It also features an always-on display, which comes in handy for a quick glance at the time, workout progress, and battery life. As far as battery life, Fitbit is promising 5 days on a single charge, which is a full day more than its predecessor. The Versa 2 only has a single button on the left side, which is programmable. There is still no built-in GPS, so you will need to pair your phone to track your runs. The Fitbit Versa 2 is up for pre-order starting now and will be available in stores starting September 15. Retail for the regular versions is $199, while a specific edition will go for $229.